stare at the blue walls in my room. I wonder if you stare at your walls too. I'm so empty-headed, I smoked up, I hate it. Thanks for the compliments, guys. But now she knows why I'm always down. When she's around, I fumble down to the glade where everything is safe. I'd lose myself outside in space. I cannot contest with fate. Great embrace, take me, shake me. You got the power to break me, baby. That's why I can't love you. Take me, shake me. You got the power to break me, baby. That's why I can't love. I stare at your pictures on my wall. I wonder if you got me up there too. Things can get kind of crazy. Look at that sweet eye candy. God, why won't she come kiss me? Fire breather, happy sinner. Tell your mother that I can't sin. My heart to beat for yours until my heart got beat up. Take me, shake me. You got the power to break me, baby. That's why I can't love you. Take me, shake me. You got the power to break me, baby. That's why I can't love you. No. If you live to be 100, I live to be 100 minus one. So I don't have to live one day without you. I'd like to invite my friend Ethnova to the stage.
The more I reveled, the more I unraveled. My memories became too eager to remind me how many times I had outlived the night. So I tried to decorate it with material things, realizations, and synthesized feelings. I escaped in languages that all led to self-destruction, believing that I could live a life outside my skin. How could my desires not bring me up for air? How could material things not sustain my happiness? How could I not breathe? Breathe. Until one day I realized that living someone else's truth is madness. It leads to haste and a waste of living, giving the outside power over your soul. Any place in this universe can be viewed as the heart. Any point within it is complete. Therefore, the heart of the universe resides within each of us simply because we breathe. There's nothing to find, and there's no way to go. Be here. Be here. Be here.
too. And so you reach inside your mind and find the seed that makes you wanna hide from all your obsessions, your temporary possessions, manifesting your aggression to repression and depression, where all your sensations from your bright imagination start complaining that you numb your dog, you've got no motivation. So get out of your head, come on, get out of your bed. Come on, it's time to rise, you see the signs, come on, my love, open your eyes. The one thing that's left now to
thank you.